2 hours ago. I'm broke.
You're stupid.
You're right. He's all right.
All right, thank you.
But for those people out there who are going to bet on the fight, make sure to use a Barstool Sportsbook.
What round would you predict?
Tonight for Canelo. He does it in the later rounds, no? Maybe like 8-9?
He's even predicting himself 7-9.
Yeah. But honestly, like whatever the fuck he wants. I think. But he did 7-8-9. Wait, why was 6 afraid of 7?
No, he said it was 7-9.
I said, why was 6 afraid of 7?
Why was 6 afraid of 7?
Because 7-8-9. I gotta go. I got somewhere to be.
Thank you.
Logan, do you have a chance to watch the Floyd fight again?
Face off between Tyson and Hasbulla.
Did you watch your fight with Floyd again?
Yeah, Hasbulla. Any truth to the rumors about Logan Paul versus Mike Tyson?
We'll see.
What makes you think you can beat Mike Tyson?
Mike Tyson's too old, no? He's too old, no?
Yeah, he's
old. He's only 56. He's looking good.
If I beat Mike Tyson, I beat up an old man. That's not cool.
It's not cool. But you kind of already did beat up an old man, Floyd Mayweather.
Mike Tyson's an older man.
He's still in shape, Jake. I seen him yesterday. He's still in some shape.
No, I know. He's very strong.
That's Uncle Mike, though.
Yeah, he's girthy.
That's low-key our uncle.
That's what I'm saying.
He's low-key our uncle.
You feel like you could take the punches from Mike Tyson and the older Mike Tyson. So you feel like you got the ability to hurt Mike Tyson if you fall.
Yeah, of course.
You throw enough shots, you think you can put Mike Tyson down.
Bro, what are we talking about? He's too old, dude. He's too old, bro. I got the reflexes of a cat. A young quick feline, brother.
Young quick feline, brother. So the other day you were on the podcast with Mike Tyson. Mike Tyson looks like he stuffed a mouthful of shrooms, and he turns to you and he says, "You're gonna die, basically, if you fought him." What's that all about? Was that some gamesmanship, or did he kind of turn the switch on you?
I'm not super into dying. I try to avoid that at all costs.
Do you think you can take Mike Tyson's punch then?
Yeah, of course. Of course.
What would the promotion between you and Mike Tyson be like? The build-up would probably be amazing. You think so?
Man, I don't know, because like I love Mike. You know, I can't fake it. But I think I can beat Mike. So like it would be a friendly competition under the premise of like a confident young new kid on the block fighting an even older vet, I guess. But I already did it with Floyd.
With hundreds of millions of dollars to be earned.
Like,
it's a big money fight, though.
Yeah, I know. But do people want to watch? Like, bro, I'm telling you, I would fucking beat Mike Tyson. If people would watch that fight, then yeah, I'd do it.
I don't know. I watched him train this week. He looks explosive.
I don't give a fuck. He's too old. It's like, we saw it with Floyd, dude. There's no fucking reason that I should have been able to last. Not just last. Floyd's on my highlight reel, dog. There's no reason that should be possible. He's aging. Father time takes a toll on everyone. And Tyson's what? 50?
56.
Six?
Yeah. But he's a young 56.
Dog, and what happens? Like, what happens? I go in there, and I fucking and knock him out.
Let me ask you,
for
the sake of argument,
for what?
If Mike Tyson hits you with a two-piece and puts you on your ass, how would you be feeling and what would you do thereafter?
Same with Floyd, bro. If Floyd had knocked me out, low-key and honored if he knocked out Floyd Mayweather. Same with Tyson. He's sick.
What were the punches like from Floyd? What was his power like at this age?
Nah.
Nothing there?
Logan, we've seen Mike go out there at weigh-ins and some things when people have antagonized him. Would you be ballsy enough to antagonize Mike at a weigh-in at the press conference?
Nah, I'm not. You know, I do it respectfully. But I got a little brother who's not super respectful all the time, so I'm sure he handled it for me.
You gonna use Jake to rile Tyson up?
Yeah, you know, in the same way that he took Floyd's hat.
You guys would be willing to engage with Mike Tyson like that? Antics with Mike Tyson?
No, I wouldn't.
You wouldn't.
Look at that kid, dude.
Your brother would. You say your brother would be willing to something like snatch Mike Tyson's hat or take one of Mike Tyson's joints or something like that and run off with it.
He's got